I just brought my haka to the kitchen. I'm going to put it in the container because it's actually a really good amount. So I wanted to show you guys how much I got off of my letdown. So I put this on the opposite side of what I was feeding on. So I put them on the right, I put this on the left boob, and that's what I got. I cannot believe that was such a good amount. Let's see, it's almost 1.5 ounces. Just under half an ounce. 1.5 ounces, that's crazy. So I fed him, okay, so I got up about 3 a.m. It's currently 5 a.m. I'm about to go back to sleep, but I got up at 3. I'm about to grab a new lid. I got up at 3, grabbed him, changed his diaper, and then at 3:20, I fed him, and then he's just fussy, and he like didn't want any more milk, and so I just kind of sat there with them until 4 a.m. I was like, okay, let's change his diaper. I put him back on the right side, and I gave him a little bit more milk from 4 to like 4:10. So it was about like 10 minutes. I put him back on, topped him off, and then I sat there for another half hour because I like to keep him upright for about 20 minutes. And then I just want to make sure he was asleep. And so he finally fell asleep and stayed asleep. And then I swaddled him and put him into his bassinet. But yeah. That is the first feeding of the day. I put him down. He went down, I think about 9:30 last night, and then slept until 3. So it's a pretty good stretch for a 6-week-old. But I can't wait to bring you guys along for the rest of the day. 24 hours with a newborn. I am so excited. I've been wanting to make this for the longest time, so I'm glad I finally get to make it. It was really hard to get up just now. Easy in at 6:37, 6:38, one of the two. I'm really tired. Serge is about to get up with Mariana here in a second. Chugging it down. Oh my gosh, so I get in one more stretch of sleep after this. Because that sleep I just got was maybe like an hour. Okay, I'm about to lay back down because he's asleep and he's in his bassinet. Good night, we'll see you in a second. Good morning, it is 8:58. I just got done changing him. I am so exhausted. Holy Toledo. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then pop him on the boob. Oh my gosh. I hear Mariana running around out there, so maybe she'll come in and say hi while I'm feeding him. These letdowns still hurt really bad. You can hear him clicking. He's trying to control the letdown.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi.
Hello. You say good morning to baby brother. You're so sweet. May there be light. Normally I open the blinds before I sit down, but I just had so much on my mind.
Look, now they can see you.
Hello.
Ooh, that's a good amount. Try not to spill it. I feel like I'm traumatized now that I dumped it in that other video. Mama needs a shower. Gonna go hang out with Daddy. I need to eat breakfast since you just ate breakfast. All nice and warm. On my way to measure my milk and put it in the fridge, but I forgot to take my thyroid, so I'm gonna take that this morning. I opted for some freezer protein. So I have a Jimmy Dean sandwich and one of those sausage on a stick. And then I have some gravy from the other morning. And so that is what I'm going to sit down and eat. I just got done with my shower and I am so very thankful that Sergio is here still. And he gets to take the kids when I shower or need to eat or need some extra sleep. He goes back to work in the month of February and I don't know if I can handle that. I forgot I was doing this video today and I didn't show him eating, but it is 12 o'clock and he just got done eating. Decided to spit up all over me. But I took a shower, got changed, got him changed. He spit up on his arm a little bit, but I think it should be fine. I don't think I need to change his outfit quite yet, but I just yelled at Sergio. I said, I really need to start using burp cloths because I've been slacking. And the burp cloth that's in the room is clear across the room on his bassinet. So he is such a grunty little baby. When he's grunting like that, it normally means that he needs to, like, get his wind out. So, burp or toot or... Okay, mamas. I mean, bubbas. I would call Mariana mamas, and it's so hard to not call him mamas. Bubbas? Little dude? My favorite to call him is little dude. Ooh. Good thing mama was holding you. He's got a strong neck. Okay, I will see you at the next feeding. There we go, he's on. The first minute or two still hurts. And the letdown hurts even more. It really makes me breathe through it. I was about to change him, but okay, this is a weird angle because I have you down like where he's at, but I am going to replace all the diapers because I just ran out of them. We are still, he is, I think, coming up tomorrow. He's 7 weeks and he's still in Huggy's newborn. I don't think that Mariana was in Huggy's newborn or newborn anything for more than maybe like a day. I'm saying no more than a couple days. You okay, bud? He spit up everywhere. When he spits up out of his nose, which is more than likely where it's coming out of, he always sneezes afterwards. Okay. All right. Mom's almost done. I'm going to put a little more in here. Okay. Let's change your diaper. This is the third diaper for this one feeding. He is going through diapers left and right. This little guy pees and poops so much. I don't even know where it's coming from. I'm assuming it's all of the milk he's drinking. He was smiling at me earlier. We just got done eating dinner. I fed him his dinner, and then dinner happened to be ready after I was done eating, or after done feeding him. So I just went and ate. But he's fussing. Usually he's not a very fussy baby. Oh, he blew up this diaper. Oh man, mama's gonna have to prep some wipes. But yeah, we are getting close to the end of this video. It might be a longer video because I'm doing like a realistic day for us, and our days are long. And I wanted to include every feeding that we did, which I think I missed one. I think I missed one feeding. But I got all the other ones. Oh my goodness, dude. No wonder you were fussing. That is everywhere. I'm gonna say hello. Say hello. Hello, 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 hello. I'm sitting here currently editing, but I was going to share that I tried to lay him down earlier and he is not. He is just chilling. He did not want to take a nap. So I'm waiting to give him his last feeding for the evening, which is usually 8:39. And then he sleeps a really good gap. He usually sleeps until like 3 or 4 where I started this video. So after this feeding, we might be ending the video. It's coming up so soon. Almost 24 hours, bud. Is it bright? That is bright, and I am tired. It is currently 3:07 and this is our last feeding for a 24-hour gap. Can't believe I made it all the way through to 24 hours. But he is chowing down. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope you guys learned something you didn't already know. And we will see you in the next.